These little things are just like experiments. When I'm finding it hard to write, I often work in clay. So it was when my mum had died. I did this quite recently. I was writing some more work, and this is the last piece of knitting that she ever made. Is actually, it's a bit difficult. I've sort of glazed over it, but you can just see the ridges. And I impressed that it helps uncover some of the memories in a way that isn't too painful to then move on, and words can be quite harsh sometimes.